All right, guys, showing you the problem with my iPhone 6 where you can't hardly turn it off. The screen is freezing, obviously, and it goes up and down, apps changing from one to another by itself. And so figure out that the LCD screen is messed up. So I decided to buy, and good thing that the tools and the screws comes with it. So we want to show it to you the step-by-step process.
Thank you. We'll be right back.